You may be tough, but you love to kill him down. He is a towering god, but not a sacred cow. He's always glad to meet you. He's the champion of the people, the first and last stand. Now I'm the man.
Jim Casey is my name. That's what Dave was saying in that song, and that was my father. He died 6 years ago today, so I thought John O'Sullivan would be a good song to do today. This is a picture I took 30 years ago. We used it for the single artwork. He was a carpenter, came home one day, hands cracked and dirty, and I thought it was a good time to take a photo. Took the photo. Framed it, and I hang it above my door so I could see every day where I came from. He was a carpenter, as I said, and he helped me with this guitar. It's Fender Telecaster, the first Fender Telecaster I ever had. I wanted it more like a Les Paul after a while, so we changed it. I'll show you. We put a double coil Seymour Duncan pickup in it and a Stratocaster pickup. We cut the bridge, which is, it's kind of primitive, not the straightest cut, and routed the inside out for the pickup. We used his carpenter tools, and it worked. And I broke the neck off, and Stephen Agnew, the Badger, our old guitar tech, found this Jazzmaster neck, put it on, and got the guitar working again. The song John O'Sullivan's fairly simple, four chords, D, G, C, and A are the four chords in the song. And the intro outro is just D to G to A, D to G to D to A. And the verse pedals on A to D. The chorus is D to G, D, C to A, D, G, D, A. That's the chorus, and then the slow bit is G to D. There's an A. That's John O'Sullivan. Thanks everybody for watching the videos. I really appreciate it. Here's to all the people we lost.